Diamond K Research, in cooperation with Case Farms and National Band and Tag Company, present the Chick Wing Banding Instructional Video. Two methods for banding day-old chicks will be demonstrated. First, let's take a moment to describe the anatomy of the wing and the location in which the band should be inserted. An important point to remember is that the two major bones in a chick's wing form a V. This V is covered with a thin piece of skin called the wing web. Also, running from the shoulder to the wrist is a tendon called the web cord. When inserting the band, you should aim for the center of the V, but just barely below the web cord. Placing the band too far back, left or right, and you risk damaging tender muscles and blood vessels. Place the band too near the edge of the wing web, and you risk severing the web cord. Now let us take a look at an actual chick wing that has been illuminated from behind for a better view. Please note and follow along with the small picture in the upper right part of the screen. Note the shoulder, elbow, and wrist of the chick. Also note the web cord and wing web. The ideal location to insert the band is in the center of the V, but just barely below the web cord. Again, placing the band too far back, left or right, and you risk damaging tender muscles and blood vessels. Place the band too near the edge of the wing web, and you risk severing the web cord. Now let us watch two methods for banding day-old chicks. Each of the two methods will be shown from a side and front view. Hold the chick in your left hand with the left wing between your thumb and forefinger. With the band between the thumb and forefinger of your right hand, push the band through the center of the wing web, being careful not to place it too close to any muscles or blood vessels or too close to the tendon at the leading edge of the wing. After the band is inserted through the wing web with the thumb and forefinger, close the band until the tab is inserted through the hole. Now bend the tab down. Before releasing the chick, make sure that the band is secure. Now let's watch that same method, this time from the front view. Now let's watch method number two. Hold the chick in your left hand with the left wing between your thumb and forefinger. With the band between the thumb and forefinger of your right hand, push the band up through the center of the wing web, being careful not to place it too close to any muscles or blood vessels, or too close to the tendon at the leading edge of the wing. Now let's watch that same method from the front view. After the band is inserted through the wing web with the thumb and forefinger, close the band until the tab is inserted through the hole. Now bend the tab down. Always remember, before releasing the chick, make sure that the band is secure. ¶¶ Diamond K Research would like to give special thanks to the staff at Case Farms and National Band and Tag Company for their help in making this video. Don't forget to come visit us at our website at www.dkresearch.com.